discuss. So for today's video, I'm finally doing part three of the whole series where I clean out my closet. It's a big closet, so yeah, it's a lot to do in it. So first things first, I made sure everything was out, made sure all the shelves were empty. My game plan for this closet was to make sure everything was color coordinated. So on the left side, I have four categories. The first one is books, the second one is like art supplies and journals, the third one is my photography props, and the fourth one was for like board games, and the bottom is just like extra stuff. On the top shelves, I wasn't sure what I was gonna put on it, but on the right side, I did like bed sheets, blankets, everything that we need for a bed, pillows, you name it. So now in the bottom, I organized my shoes by color from with the rainbow, of course. So for on the rack, I use like my heels and booties. On the bottom, it's mostly like tennis shoes. And inside, this is how it came out. I separated by different sections. So the first thing was short sleeve, second was jackets, well, cardigans and sweaters, but everything is color coordinated. I did from red to all the way down to black. Right here, it's like my jackets. Over here is like the winter coats, and then towards the end is where my dresses that I wear for church. And honestly, having everything color coded made so much sense and looks so organized. And that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and see you guys next time. Bye.